See, now we have the next letter, letter G. G stand for the money. G stand for the desire. G stand for physical activity. G also stand for his sexual desire. Okay, so these are the four major quality of letter G, wherein we can see if the G is properly formed, then we can take the look and we can make a prediction about the qualities of letter G of the person, like how is the money matter, how is his desire, internal and external, how is his physical activity, and the sexual desire and activities also, only from the letter G. Okay, so that's it for the letter G.